It's a bird, it's a plane. Stigma ain't playing no games at all.
And we got y'all with
at all.
Hell no.
Yeah. Hey, but before we even tell y'all the title of this video, man, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe, and turn that bell on and go follow us on social media. But we got Lil Baby and Lil Durk featuring Rod Wave. What's the name of the song?
My boy,
Rich of Pain.
Rich off pain.
My bad. I gotta clean my glasses, folks.
No, Rod had to get in there.
Shit.
Damn. God damn! I don't even know what it sound like. God damn!
Let's get into it, though, man.
Nigga, hype. Already off the bat.
Just press space.
I
just
push
space.
Off the fucking bat.
What,
nigga?
Well,
nigga said nigga came from nothing, but nigga still gonna hate.
I mean, that's true.
God damn.
Hey,
you
want to hear some rap?
Hey, y'all
better get his red ascent.
It seems like he said that in every song, though.
Yeah.
Type shit.
He ain't telling me nothing new.
Every other song.
You feel me?
Nah, I ain't hear it yet.
Four songs on the album.
Yeah. Niggas always hating. His baby mama hating. Mrs. Kid.
My mama.
His mama telling him something.
My bad, I'm not hating, okay, bro. Go ahead, play this, man.
Yes, I'm hating on my boy.
Hey, y'all leave in the comments. Tell this nigga to press space when you about to pause on it.
Yeah, I'm listening to them. Nigga came from nothing, but still they gon' hate me. I'm flipping strong, really telling them. Exactly.
Nigga contradicting himself. There's so much fame with this money and this nigga. What the fuck? Every song I hear, you complaining.
How you gonna? I'm gonna be real. This song, this title fits that nigga.
Literally,
I was thinking the same shit. I was like that title is him.
Man.
Yeah, all his pain song. You know what I'm saying? Going through it.
Brand. I mean, will he be happy?
I don't know. I never see that nigga.
But happy. What he's saying is.
Burn it down, music. My man. Oh, y'all wait.
His music.
This is what this nigga sounded.
He don't really have somebody that he could vent to. So this is what he do it off of his music. This is the only way that he puts out his that personal problem.
This nigga sounded in a little peep.
I'm the only nigga that probably relate.
So he be talking. He be venting. He's type.
Yeah, I relate to it.
Okay. You be messing with some back like some shit.
Nah, I'm not gonna say I relate to all that. All his songs I don't relate to.
I felt that, big bro.
It's a big stand.
All his songs I don't relate to, but
nigga Barb.
From Eminem, I write to him.
Shit. With this money in his hand, I can't go play. I can't walk through the rain. I keep him in the days. And I reach out to him.
Hell yeah.
Reach out to him.
Yeah.
Reach out to him. He broke into his mama's room.
He said I used a butter knife.
That kind of picked the lock real quick.
He had the bullshit lock, the apartment lock.
Yeah.
You get locked in the bathroom.
He can do that with your fingernail too, man. Just that little.
That shit funny.
Nigga said a butter knife.
Hell no. Bite the end of the pencil.
That nigga got hella whooping. I know you did.
You get all that? Damn. I don't need to get into that.
Yeah, you was fiending.
You trying to steal something.
That nigga wanted to get into that room.
That's what snacks was that?
This nigga said the snacks. Big hungry.
But the bullshit snacks in the kitchen. Real shit in mama room under the bed.
Nah, she had all chips in the closet.
In the closet.
Like, she had the variety. She had the variety chips, but they didn't have all the bullshit chips in there. But all the good chips.
She left the Fritos and the Lay's on
the fuck snacks. The real shit.
Speak your pain, bro. Speak your pain.
And the Nutter Butters and everything.
Nobody's gonna see this. Nobody's gonna see this. You've been stealing snacks. You know. You've been stealing snacks.
Hey, Nutter Butters do go hard, bro.
Bro, y'all snack stealing ass.
Hey, both of you been plotting.
Been waiting to get this off their chest.
Let me know my mama coming. Look out the window.
Yeah. Get to up.
Time she get up.
Get to up. Get to up.
Box back in place.
Yeah, I get you.
They won't like that.
I'm trying to organize them to make
it. Hell no.
Shit. Y'all fucking stupid.
No one she gonna know.
Let's get back into
it. She did. Yeah, four cosmic brownies here.
I'm gonna whip everybody's ass.
Hey, bro, play the song.
I like
the song, but I was thinking like this should have started off with Lil Durk first and then had a ride with the.
I like how it went, I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah.
This whole. And then Baby the Anchor.
Because I wasn't fucking with, I'm gonna be real with you. I wasn't fucking with the hook first. Yeah, the hook. And now I'm fucking.
It started
with
off slow.
Yeah, slow.
Yeah.
Now I'm fucking with
that. That's what I'm saying. Like, it took some time.
You wanted Durk to come get you into it and then put Rod in the middle as a filler and then
that,
Baby
is. That shit would have been hard, but it's still cold. It's still cold.
I fuck with it though.
It's cool. It's cool.
Let's get back into it.
I feel like Rod Wave right now.
Yeah, because last time you talking about
some shit like
eating water,
man. Damn, nigga, for real. Some deep ass struggle.
Last time you went through
eating water. That nigga about to say, but he been eating bread crust.
Who said that? That was him who said that. Yeah, Voice of the Streets or Voice of the Heroes, whatever they gonna say.
He said that shit.
Yeah,
fam. Remember we started dying?
Yeah, he was eating water.
Hell nah.
So remember,
I forgot that.
Eating water, something like that.
No, they had food stamps. They could have got something more than
that. Sugar water.
He had some chill. The Lay's of the
Some Lay's and ketchup, you know what I'm saying?
Tap water and ice.
I mean, shit.
You ain't never did that?
The cube ice on the tray.
We ain't had no chips. I used to cut up the potatoes real thin and fry them. You make chips.
Yeah.
You never made chips?
Sprinkle a little bit of salt.
Struggle like
see, that. See, I made bread and butter with the little sugar on it.
Regular shit.
Like tortilla.
That's real good right about now.
You gotta have a cinnamon, Colin.
I knew some niggas that made Pop-Tarts and cheese.
Give about four of them hoes.
That'd be great.
Hey, give about four of them hoes and some sausage.
I'm telling you, you're gonna be full for at least 2 hours.
Yeah, that bread gonna stick to the rib.
You know?
Hey.
With some oatmeal for later.
Like, you doing a lot now.
You can't eat all the struggle meals. Open for tomorrow.
Yeah. You gotta eat everything in one day.
You might not have it.
Yeah. Tomorrow gonna be hard.
Tomorrow gonna be real hard.
You're gonna be looking at the bread, looking at the syrup.
Damn, I could have just ate two slices instead of four.
You're gonna be having the ass of the bread and just put some syrup on it.
I don't care how hard it got.
I wasn't eating that. Hey,
bro. If I ate that whole, we was doing bad.
Bad.
You got the one in the front and the one in the back. When them hoes meet, you going the back way. Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Nah, for real, fam. No bullshit.
That'd be the thickest part.
Hey. I'm not eating that shit, bro. I'm not. I can't.
Hey.
I don't know. Something about the ass of the bread. My pride too big.
We ain't doing that, man. I ain't even gonna do you like that.
Let's get into it. Everything I go through and I put it in these songs ain't gonna never go against you. Please correct me if I'm wrong. Somebody told what I show for sure. Never know what I'm on. And you can say whatever you want to, but you gon' miss me when I'm gone. I be everywhere with it on. Freedom running up off the drone. Ain't that one of us get along. Ain't never fell off. I was broke before. And that shit be crazy. Real niggas got with something holding toes. Take whatever come with it. I'm showing no emotion. I get impatient about that money, what's the hold up? I gotta do this shit for my kids, now they growing up. We're losing drive, but no matter what, it ain't no harm us. Looking at the phone, that's all you calling. I ain't way too far to turn right now, that's why I'm on. I know we get raw, but you stay tough and keep shit solid. The barber sure got G800 on the back and they got stars in it. I'm just trying to show my young niggas they can ball too. Anytime I ever hit her up, she done fall through. I don't have no means, I'll be spending shit. I don't let it deal with her too much, it's the same shit.
He didn't really take it to the trenches with me.
No, yeah, he didn't.
You know what I'm saying?
This was like paying off like relationship type. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know,
he brought like
dealing with some shit. Type. Yeah, dealing with some shit emotionally. Yeah,
Little baby, you did not make it to Hollywood.
I wanted to hear how bad you had it, my nigga.
Yeah.
He didn't really follow everybody's lead. Yeah,
he didn't understand
the project. He did not understand the assignment.
He wasn't living with the roaches.
He wasn't drinking water.
No, he couldn't do that. I don't think he was eating water. Ain't no way. I can rap about that 5 songs.
You know what I'm saying?
Eating water? Nigga, I boiled it, I froze it. You know what I'm saying? Stirred it. Seasoning salt. I don't know, baby. You might have grew up in the suburbs.
On the outskirts.
Right?
He's still on the outskirts.
Yeah, he really ain't out listening.
No, I mean, the song was smooth, though. Yeah.
You think that's it, or?
I didn't.
Let it ride out a little bit.
Ride way back out there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, well, I'm coming up the hood. Yeah, after the rest of the ice.
He gonna start.
Rich on pain.
He gonna start just whispering, mumbling.
He gonna start yelling before it go off. I think the rest is guitar, man.
Ooh, yeah.
He was supposed to hit one of them.
Oh, shit.
Nah, that was a little...
I mean, I didn't think Baby was going to have the worst verse, though. I didn't. He did. But they said they threw this whole album together in 60 days.
Oh, for real?
So I didn't really have no expectation.
In 60?
To be honest.
Well, they rushed out.
You know what I'm saying? Drake he's still on the clock, my nigga, so yeah. His shit may be perfected. But
right?
I didn't have no expectation. This is actually good.
What you over here close on? What's on my range?
Right?
What, Drake?
Yeah, he's been on that. I better have some.
You know, he's gonna go.
I better have a feature from Tupac on that motherfucker. Shit.
Hey, watch out, bro.
No, it might be long.
Watch out, bro.
Watch, he's going to have, like, some old heads on it, like Marvin Gaye. He's going to have, like, a Marvin Gaye.
That's going to be some fire samples, aren't you?
No. R. Kelly. Watch him put R. Kelly on that.
Jimmy, baby.
But that, hey, man, that was Lil Baby and Lil Durk. They did that.
Yeah, Drake way back old school. Rich Off Pain. This song could have been on. Like, Rock could have named the album Rich Off Pain and then put this song on it.
Oh, yeah.
Type shit.
And took Baby off. And did 2 verses. With Dirt.
Ooh, that would have been a good song.
Right?
That would have been a good song, yeah. I was fucking with
you. We really hating on Baby. Come on.
Nah, I mean, we always show Baby love, so.
We do, but that's... I'm underwhelmed, my nigga.
Yeah. So,
but you see how you guys hand in the pocket? He wasn't really...
The way they be comparing this nigga to Wayne...
Oh, yeah, you seen that shit?
A lot of niggas.
Yeah, he up there now.
They be talking about, this Baby on the run like Wayne was on the run.
Yeah, he
like 09 Wayne.
They comparing him to 09.
He not looking like 2021 Wayne.
Man, it's these new school. It's these new school people that think
they be trying to hype that.
Well, I mean, I want
to
say
that. Hey, wait. To be real, that's probably how old heads feel about when we try to compare LeBron to Jordan.
Type shit. Even Charlamagne is saying that shit.
That nigga's a hater.
Charlamagne, come on.
Charlamagne a hater.
But shit, man. Hey, make sure y'all like,
comment,
and subscribe, and turn that bell on. And like we said in the beginning of the video, make sure y'all go follow us on social media and post us, man. We on our road to 10K. We out.
Bow. It needs to be due.